A traveler visits a farm and notices a three-legged pig. Curious, he asks the farmer how the pig lost its leg. The farmer says, "That pig is amazing. One night, our house caught fire, and that pig woke us up, saving our lives." The traveler asks, "So it lost its leg in the fire?" The farmer replies, "No, but a pig that's special, you don't eat all at once."